So I got a free Rhodes today with the amp. Pretty happy about that. I don't know if you can see over here on the floor, I got some tools laying around. I literally just got it to power up the original power cable, not from the keyboard to the amp, but from the amp to the wall, was not with it. And there was an IEC plug in there, and I don't know if this would have come with that. I'm not sure. I haven't figured out what year it is, or anything like that. But it had the little accessory outlet right next to that was just in parallel off of it. And since that was broken and all jacked up, I just took an extension cord and put a male on both ends and ran it into the accessory port, or the accessory outlet, and everything came on. It's a little dirty. It's got a few bent tines, but it seems, for the most part, to be in working order. I've been turning this is the volume control here. I've been turning it back and forth, and it's already given up a lot of its scratchiness and a lot of its crud. Imagine if I throw a little deoxid in these pots. Let's see what I got going on here. Treble and bass and whatnot. But, vibrato works. There's a few. It's like just about everything that mounts with a little nut through a hole in a plate, like jacks and knobs and plugs and this, that. They're all kind of loose. It's tell them we're missing the nut that holds them on. But, let me see if I can come over here and get a good shot of it from this side. I'm not really situated for videography right now, so the light's just the overhead light in the room. But just the same. Let's see here. Is being freaking loud as crap. Really not sure how old it is. I had the side off, had the side opened up, and the amplifier section, it's solid state. I don't know if they ever even made them tubes. I'll be honest, I don't actually know that much about Rhodes. I try to maneuver the camera still on the tripod. But you can see there, that stuff seems to be in order. Haven't given the sort of effects loop business it's got going on a shot yet. I need to put a few screws back in the side plate there. But for the most part, it works, and I'm pretty happy about that. I think a little cleanup is really probably all it needs. If any of you happen to know more than I do about these, which if you know much of anything about them, you probably know more than I do. Feel free to tell me what you know. It sounds pretty decent. Probably need to oil. I don't know if you oil them. Feels like a couple of them are sticking a little bit. Dampeners seem like they're not really moving off the tines, but I don't know, I'm pretty excited about it. I've done disheveled my whole living room to make room for it, to tinker with it, but I got it going. Pretty pumped about that. Guess that's all.